have all my cube steaks sitting here, getting a little more lukewarm. I'm gonna beat 2 eggs with 1 3/4 cup of milk. I'm gonna add about a couple teaspoons or more of pepper and about the same of salt. Mix up the flour. Drench the meat in the milk. And then in the flour. Coating it pretty good. And then I will put it in the oil. Turn it up just a little bit. We are cooking these 5 minutes on each side.